So, as in the previous example, we have been shown that the triangle is an equilateral triangle. So here, in this example, what they have given, show that the points A, B, C with the position vectors. Vector A as 3i minus 4j minus 4k, vector B as 2i minus j plus k, and vector C as I minus 3j minus 5k respectively for the vertices of a right angle triangle. Okay. So they have given the position vectors with this point. It means the position vector OA is nothing but what? Vector A. Vector A means 3i minus 4j minus 4k. Next, OB vector, position vector OB is vector B, that is 2i minus j plus k, and vector OC is the position vector, as vector C is equal to I minus 3j minus 5. Okay, so right angle triangle is right angle degree, that one side should be the 90 degree. But don't give the name here. In the result product of better, nothing more than it, like in the moment. Isn't the for example A, B, C and the vertical. Okay, but example one is the right angle triangle because depending on the value, because the right angle triangle, the square of the addition of these two sides is equal to the third one, that is diagonal. Okay, so first time one thing, A, B vector, A as it is better, A as O, B vector, A, or position vector O, A, vector A, B final one. A, B means O, B minus O, A vector. Okay, O, B minus O, A vector, O, B means that is 2R minus J plus K, then minus O, A vector is 3R minus 4J minus 4. Okay, so AB vector what you get, that is 2i minus 3i minus I minus j plus 4j, that is plus 3j plus k plus 4k, that is plus 5k. Capital plus k minus minus plus 5. Okay, AB vector I know. Next, BC vector what? BC vector is, that is OC minus OB, the post vector compulsory OC minus OB vector, that is OB, OC means, that is vector C, that is I minus 3J minus 5K, then minus of OB vector, that is 2I minus J plus K. Okay, so BC vector what you get here, that BC vector is I minus 2I minus I minus 3J plus J, that is minus 2J, then minus 5K minus K minus 6K, that is your BC vector. Okay, next it is one, the CA vector comes here, the AB, BC and CA, in no side sensor for okay, that is OA minus OC vector. So OA vector is 3I minus 4J minus 4k, then minus of OC vector is, that is I minus 3j minus 5k. Okay, so that is the number 3i minus I 2i minus 4j plus 3j minus j, minus into minus plus 4k, minus 4k plus 5k, that is plus k. So this is what you are, I'm sorry, this is CA vector. Okay. So already I told you in the previous example is like whatever they may give the condition to show that either it is an equilateral or the right angle triangle. First one condition may bring three vectors to form I triangle. To form I triangle. So in condition, very important. That is what you call vector AB plus vector BC plus vector C. It's a necessary component of the PQQR, RP, PQR, triangle PQR. So what is AB? AB vector minus I plus 3J plus 3J plus 5K. Okay, next vector plus BC vector minus I minus 2j minus 6j. So this is BC vector plus CA vector 2i minus j plus a. Okay. So this will be the answer is equal to 0 1. Okay. Minus I minus I. Minus 2i minus 2i plus 2i is again 0. Okay. 3j minus 2j plus j plus j minus j is again 0. Okay. Next 5k minus 6k, that is minus k plus k is again 0. So what you get the condition? AB plus vector BC plus vector CA is equal to 0. This is compulsory if you do not get the answer it as 0, then you have to be consider that somewhat you have been making mistake by find out for the sides of a triangle. Okay. So the second one is what? Magnitudes of sides of a triangle. Magnitude of sides of a triangle, that is magnitude of AB vector is equal to. Okay. So magnitude of AB vector, that is root of that is minus 1 whole square plus 3 square plus 5 square. That is root of. This is 25. This is 9 plus 1. 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 plus 25. That is root of 35. Magnitude of BC vector. That is root of minus 1 whole square plus minus 2 whole square plus minus 6 whole square. That is root of 36 plus 4, that is 40, 40 plus 1, that is 41. Okay. Then magnitude of vector CA, that is root of, okay. That is 2 square plus minus 1 whole square plus 1 square, that is root of 2 square 4 plus 2, that is root of 6. Okay. Therefore, squaring of these two sides is equal to this one. That is, so look here. Therefore, to show that it is a right angle triangle, it is a right angle triangle, then that is a given first modulus square and modulus mod of AB square plus mod of CA square is equal to mod of BC square, no, root of 35 whole square plus root of 6 whole square is equal to root of 45 whole square. That is 35 plus 6 is equal to 41. Then in the AB side plus CA side, I'm playing A B C. A B plus C A from the C A equals. This is A B equals A B. A B vector plus ABC is a right angle triangle. Got it? So the next one example is like, in the next one example is
5. The first one, the value of x coordinates x intersect I plus j plus k is a unit vector. The second one. Find a vector magnitude of. Find a vector.
resultant of vectors passes through vectors. Vector A is equal to 2i minus 3j minus A, and B vector is equal to B is equal to I minus 2j plus 2k.
Okay. So here in this example,
first what we have to find out, find the value for x, which is x into xi plus, sorry, x into the I plus j plus a is a unit vector of the vector. So now I consider that unknown vector as a, that is a unit vector, that is a x into vector, that is the first one, unknown vector as a vector a, that is a I plus j. The unit vector is, that is, unit vector is always having the value is 1. Therefore, how to find for the value of x, that is the mod of unit vector A is equal to 1, that is the root of first time matrix E vector A and I matrix x squared multiplied matrix x r plus x j plus x. Okay? That is nothing but modulus means x square plus x square plus x square is equal to 1. That is root of 3. X square is equal to 1, then root 3 x is equal to 1, then x is equal to 1, 1 divided by the root 3. So that is the value of what? The first one. X is equal to 1 by root 3. Now first one converted the value. Next one here, find a vector with the magnitude 5 units and that vector is parallel to the resultant vector, vector A and vector B. Okay. Another one, A one vector. Then vector C and unknown parameter, that is 5 into vector A plus vector B is the unit vector. So parallel to the this vector on the right margin, just parallel on the yellow vector so add one. Okay. So therefore, what is vector A plus vector B? That is a 2y minus 3j minus A plus vector B I minus 2j plus 2k. Okay. That is 2i plus i, 3i, minus 3j minus 2j minus 5j minus a plus 2k is, that is plus a, that is vector a plus vector b. Then how to find out for the unit vector of vector a plus vector b, sorry, unit vector of a plus b, then vector a plus vector b divided by mod of vector a plus mod of, sorry, mod of vector a plus b. What is vector a plus b? 3i minus 5j plus k divided by the modulus of vector a plus b means root of 3 square plus minus I square plus 1 square. That is 3i minus 5j plus k divided by root of 5 square 25, 25 plus 10, that is root of 35. Therefore, vector c is nothing but 5 magnitude, that is, it became a unit vector of a plus b, this is the condition, that is nothing but 5 into bracket 3i minus 5j plus k divided by root of 35. So this is what your answer. Okay. So the next one example is, so in the next one example, in the vectors, if vector a equal to I plus j plus k, vector b is equal to 2i minus j plus 3k, and vector c is equal to I minus 2j plus 3k. Find the unit vector parallel to
here in this example, we have to be find out
a unit vector. That unit vector is parallel to this given vector. So now what we have to do, we have to substitute this ABC vector in this vector and we have to find out its unit vector. That's all. So now I consider this vector D is equal to what? 2A vector minus B vector, that is 3C vector. Okay. So now substitute those ABC in this given vector. Now what you are going to be get? Vector D is equal to 2A vector means I plus J plus K minus B vector 2I minus, I'm sorry, 2I minus J plus 3K, then plus 3C vector I minus 2J plus K. Okay. So now multiply this concentration 2I plus 2J plus 2K, multiply that minus inside the okay? Minus 2I plus J minus 3K, then plus 3I minus 6I plus 8. Then what you get the vector DX? 2I minus 2I will cancel. Then this is remaining with the 3I. 2J plus J 3J. 3J minus 6J minus 3J. Okay. 2K minus 3K minus 8. Minus k plus 3k, that is plus 2k. So we have to find out its unit vector. That is unit vector D equal to vector D divided by mod of vector D. Then what is vector D? 3k minus 3j plus 2k divided by root of 3 square plus minus 3 square plus 2 square. That is nothing but 3k minus 3k plus 2k divided by root of 9 plus 9, that is 18, 18 plus 4, that is 20. So this is what the concept of this question. Okay.
So the next one is about
you are going to be studying. This is a very important the theorem they are going to be asked from the 3 marks, that is section formula. That is section formula. This is a very important concept. So many times they have been asked in the examination for the what? The 3 marks. Okay. So the theorem is, so many times they have been asked, it's a very important, you must do this one. The position vector of a point. The position vector of a point which divides the y line point, which divides the line joining point, which divides the line joining of two given points. A and B, whose position vectors are vector A and vector B in the region.
So here they have given the condition is like
the position vector of a point which divides the line joining of two given points A and B, whose position vectors are A and B. The position vectors of OA and OB is vector A and vector B in the ratio M is here. Internally is, that is nothing but vector R as M V vector plus N A vector divided by M plus N.
is a vector OB as the position vector of OB as the vector B. Okay. So I have taken the position vectors of A and B as vector A and vector B. And what they are given the condition? The position vector of a point which divides the line between the points. So now I connect the line AB. So here from O, I draw the line and it is lying on the line AB and I will give it that is the OP. So this is also one of the position vector OP and I will give it as the vector R. Give it as the OP as the vector R. And here the position vectors are so here. The position vector of a point, this point divides the line AB, divide the line AB in the ratio M is to M internally. So this is M is to M. So those are lying internally in the point of AB. Okay? They are lying internally. Okay. So now here OA vector is nothing but having the line vector A. OB vector is having vector B. And OP vector, position vector OP is nothing but these are all position vectors. P means position vector. Okay. Next, the length of AB is M and the length of PB is M. From the diagram, okay, from the diagram, I will take the AB divided by PB. AB divided by PB is equal to M divided by M. AB divided by PB, I will tell the length of AB as the M. And BP as the N. Now, cross multiply, that is N. AP is equal to M P. And I will give it as one of the position vectors. AP position. So, what is the vector AP? What is the vector AP in terms of position vector? That is OP vector minus OA vector. Is equal to M. What is the position vector in terms of the vector PB in terms of the position vector? OB vector minus OP vector. Okay. Next, N in bracket. What is OP vector? That is vector R. What is OA vector? Vector A is equal to this is M. What is OB vector? Vector B. This is one. This is vector. So multiply the N inside the bracket and M inside the bracket. Here, nr vector minus na vector is equal to mb vector minus mr vector. So take this minus mr to the LHS and minus na to the RHS. It is nothing but mr vector plus mr vector is equal to mb vector plus na vector. I am taking this with RHS and I am taking this with LHS. Vector r is the common. M plus M is equal to MP vector plus MP vector. Therefore, vector R is equal to MP vector plus MP vector. The condition may not be mentioned. Okay, this is a very simple. This type of the question has been asked for the bar, the 3 minutes in the annual as well as the vector and the preparatory exams also. Okay, so again I am going to explain this one for the 3 months. Okay, here what they are given, the position vector of a point which divides the line between the position vector, this is the OP is the position vector which divides the line AB internally in the ratio M is to M. Okay, and they are given the two given points A and B as the position vector, that is A and B as the point of the position vector means that connected again OA vector as the vector A, OB vector as the vector B. In the ratio, this one, this position vector of a point B divides this line AB in the ratio M is to M internally is the answer is what you have to get M B vector plus A vector divided by M plus. So we will have L A one M and Z and L N over the below for the let us rest of it. Okay. So I have written the lengths here. What is of OA position vector of A? That is vector A, position vector of OB as vector B, and position vector OP as
then cross multiply, that is MAP is equal to MPB. So now I have written this AP that is the vector AP and PB that is the vector PB. So vector AP in terms of the position vector I can write it as the mark, that is OP minus OA, and vector PB in terms of position vector as OB minus OB. Then the length of OP is vector R, OA is vector A, OB is vector B, OP is vector R. So multiply this M inside bracket, M inside bracket, then you get this. Now I have given to check. I have taken the R vector to the one side and A plus B vector to the another side. Okay? Then taken the R vector as the common, then what you get? This condition, that is nothing but vector R. That vector R you can write it as the one, that is nothing but position vector of OP at the point P. OP vector bar the vector, vector R bar the vector over there, because vector OP is nothing but vector R, that is M vector divided by N A vector divided by M plus N. Okay. So for this is for the internally. Okay. So for externally, I will write here. This is the next one. So I will make it wrong. By pausing the video. By pausing the video, you will know the numbers. Okay. This is the theorem. So this is for internally. Now I will give one more. Section formula for externally, they are not going to be asked for the externally. This is the note only. This is very less they are going to be asked, but you should know for the same purpose also. For externally, you can derive this one as vector R equal to M vector minus N A vector divided by M minus N. M B vector minus N A vector divided by M minus N. Next one. For midterm. For middle term, for a middle term, I can write the vector R equal to the vector A plus vector B divided by. For a middle term, this is vector A plus vector B divided by. So these are the important ones that we should know. Okay. In the further examples that will be continued in the next class. But pausing the video. You have to note down the notes along with that, you have to view the other answers. Okay. So thank you very much. If you have any queries regarding this, then you can ask me through the call also. Okay. So thank you very much.